We're working new details now on a bank robbery investigation in Fall River. It happened yesterday at the Citizens Bank inside the Stop and Shop on Rodman Street. We've learned the suspect is also wanted in several other robberies that very day. Police tell us they have identified him as Gary Arenegado of Fall River. They say he also held up the Rite Aid on Main Street and the Dunkin' Donuts on Milliken Boulevard yesterday. No arrests so far have been made.